fights, predict, and vote to gain points. Compete with other esports fans and climb the leaderboards. Straight. Everything esports.
They can force on top of an idiot if you interrupt the ultimate. Can lead to a bad time, and that actually is going to be Nuguri playing Kale top.
Well, they can do it now because the Scion isn't going to be a lead to push the wave out in the mid lane. They might decide to fight this, even though Kale is only level 4.
This might be a little bit scary. 1,000 HP, Barrel is around. Here comes the dive in top of this one. Looking at the kill, double lift out of the wave, and a nice spike comes through. Good pickup there for Canyon. Nuclear on the chase, finds first blood. Showmaker in for number 2, and damn one, step right back in. Canyon may be traded. How about Barrel now? Because Core JJ is running out of health. The Nuclear explodes onto him. Now more kills coming across. Jensen does have flash, waits around for more impact. Not going to be in a good spot. He's going to lose his life, and damn one, pick up a 4-for-1 as well as the Drake.
It's a disaster.
The fact that they were stronger and first to the play meant they could just get it. It would be a big play if TL can get a turn here.
Nuclear going to flash wave, then puts down the wind wall, but doesn't stop this one. The knockup is there. They're going to find a lot of damage. He's still jumping away. Will finally get the shutdown. Credit goes to Xsmithy.
And that's the type of play the team like
gold now is great, but the second Ocean also just going to leave you very topped up. And I cannot stress this enough. The range advantage that you're going to have on something like a Corki is very frustrating to play around as a short range. One of Corki's strongest spikes, when he's able to have the mobility, uses it to split.
Xsmithy might be able to try a steal.
He's going to Q over the wall, go in for the smite fight again. It goes to Canyon, and the fight begins already. Stopwatch burn by Core JJ, save for Nuclear. With the re-engage, flashes to safety, but Impact can't go that way, so Damwon not only claim the Drake, they also grab a kill.
Another smite fight goes over to Canyon. Nerves of steel on that guy, and then, of course, Damwon is going to likely win that fight in the river since they already had a lead. So 5 strong with Impact down. They're looking to break mid.
And with a split on bottom lane, double lift's not here.
Look for the body slam into the knockup. The ult comes across as well. That's an egg, and that's going to get poached as well. Turret falls. Damwon, 2 straight kills. The Drake, the outer turret. Tier 2's next.
Way back in the game. As I already mentioned, I don't think scaling is an advantage. I think ease of execution is also in Damwon's favor just because of superior range. So then you're coming down.
Lane, and here comes the Baron setup.
See whether they get off it again.
Kale's going for a kill.
Alright, they might pick up one. They gotta deal with the Kale ultimate, but they should have the damage.
If they kill him, they try and double TP back in. That's what they're thinking, but Nuguri's just outplaying them.
He's taking so much damage in the impact. Baron has already gone. Double gonna re-engage now. Look to find the damage. They do find the kill, but it's already the kill onto Xsmithy. Went in for the steal way too late. Gets picked off the Baron. And once again, that's gonna be solo. They could have spent the rest of the time sieging, but it's just very slow and steady. Almost 28 minutes in. Triple is part of that top lane, but has to run away as well because Canyon is back.
But that'll get the inhibitor. Yeah, so mid lane inhibitor.
Ooh, Nivea turns off the ultimate. That's no wave clear. That's the turret falling. That's going to be double inhib. So yeah, take the Infernal, take double inhib. That's a great Baron Seize. That's a lot you can gain right there under 30 minutes into the game.
Something happen in a team fight because they're going to have to look for it. I feel like you can't allow them to sit around Baron with vision.
This could be the play. Looking forward, looking for a potential knockup. They're going to find the hook on in. Here comes the battle. That's going to end it all. Into the mid line. They go over the top. Goes Nuguri. He's trying to knock down Doublelift. 1-for-0 so far. Look at a second. Knockups come around. 2-for-0. Impact's going to fall now as well. And here comes Yasuo. Looking to knock down Doublelift. Not going to find the knockup just yet, but that will be the kill. Goodbye to Doublelift. To stopwatch. Canyon. Oh, poor Canyon will go down. At least a kill goes to TL. But there is nothing else they can do. Their base is in shape. Shambles, and Damwon Gaming will knock down Team Liquid.
And we thought Damwon was just going to try and scale into infinity. Eventually, they said, you know what? We're probably strong enough to force a 5v5 right there. They get a 5-for-1 at the very end, and they kill the Nexus.
Damwon did scale to infinity, one in the mid laner, one in the bot laner. That's what it took, and they closed the game out. 3-1 record ties IG up at the top of the table right now. That's going to be an exciting battle later on in the day. Current standings look like this is your...